bodyguards, you know, kung fu. What double type of kung fu, right? Which one?
Yes. Shaolin, Tai Chi, Wing Chun, and monkey boxing.
Yeah. And he also a great artist. And what else did you do? You're a handyman, multi-talented. And you do fire dancing too, right?
Yes, sir.
So my God, fire dancing. So I'm very lucky to have fire. Elijah. God's name. Today I have Tico here with me too, with Michael, and also Gigi. And we're going on a road trip to see Al, you know, race a Rolls Royce. I'm going to be racing this Rolls Royce with Al Rolls Royce. We're doing a race on his racetrack. And we're growing our own food. And we're building our own cremation machine. And building a skull disco ball. With all my friends, they're donating me that skull, and we're doing a big disco ball. So then we're cremating people in a hot wood, a wood burning hot tub. That's the best way to go, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Don't you agree?
What's that?
Don't you agree?
I agree,
hot,
sir.
Yeah. Hot. We have celebration of life. Hot. Race this Rolls Royce with horse carriage also. So hopefully this Cary Grand Rolls Royce is the winner. Right? With you driving, we're probably gonna win, right?
Yeah, I think so.
You're a great driver, so I don't have to worry about hubcap flying off. I find this great stall, one of a kind stall.